Firefighters across the state joined Harris and Galveston County firefighters to pay a final tribute to Forest Bend Fire Chief John Norris. Norris died last weekend of an apparent heart attack after his department assisted with a Friendswood fire at an abandoned home. Norris's celebration of life was coordinated by the Texas Line of Duty Death Task Force, the force founded by Norris's wife, Wendy, who is also a firefighter.